parents, I want to leave a mantra for young students. I want them to do the following every day as a habit. Number one, R. The mantra is R. Read. R for read. Read every day something which is other than your school book. Maybe it's a spiritual book, whether it's a knowledge book, general knowledge book, or you've come across a nice article to read, read. Even if it's one page of reading, get into a habit of reading. Then write. One page writing. So you read and then you write one page. That means I'm asking them to start a day diary. If children start into early habit of logging for the day, it'll go a long way. What will happen? They will recall, they'll get into discipline, they'll get into organized writing habit, they'll learn vocabulary, and then it'll be an expression, it'll be a communication. It's so many things in one. Third is do. Do what? Do one good deed a day and write that. I did this good deed. I did this for my family. I did this for my friend. Because I want them to experience it. Doing is an experience. So one good deed, whether small or big, doesn't matter. Oh, it was so small. I just gave a smile to my sister. I stopped her crying by smile and playing with her. Okay, that's good deed. That will start building up. The last word is reflection. That means you must reflect. Oh, what did I do today? Oh, I didn't do this right today. It's a self-reflection. Without telling anybody, it's I did a good deed, I write. I didn't do that thing. I was naughty or I didn't do the right thing. It's self-reflection. This is meditation. After all, what is yoga? It's self-observation. It's being with yourself. It's a union of mind and body. So my mantra is RWDR.